gorgeous. I'm proud of you. Look at what you made.
Bobby Flay, eat your heart out, Bobby Flay. Guy Fieri, welcome to Flavor Town. Population Sophia Smallstorm and Alex Stein. All right, guys, now we're doing big things. Okay. So we got this in case I want a little jalapeno flavor. Just a little. Remember, it's always okay to have a little Tabasco. This isn't illegal. It's not a crime. You know, in some countries, in Middle Eastern countries, you're not allowed to have Tabasco because they hate our Western culture so much. Did you know that, Sophia?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, because I made that up. That's not a real thing.
This is where I need the patience. I need to go to saint school.
Yeah, but you think I'm joking about Tabasco? You think I get Tabasco jokes? Would a guy that isn't obsessed with Tabasco, would he have a Tabasco this size? I mean, does it look like I'm playing around, Sophia? I'm not joking.
Why
not
are you letting your tortilla get...
Oh yeah, sure. Okay. So, how do you suggest I chop this? Like, did you do
it? I would
it?
Cut it in half, gently, and I would eat it with my hands.
Okay, cut it in half. Ooh, it's hot. Ooh, look at this, guys. Okay, let me demo it a little so you guys can see this at home. Ooh, let me put this plate. You guys see this? This is the quesadilla live. Guys, you have delicious kale. You have slivered sweet onions and little soy cheese. So, ooh, don't mind if I do, right? Mmm! Wow. Mm-hmm. How good. Sophia!
I know it's good.
I would have never thought. You could turn this stuff, it kind of, didn't it grow this out of dirt? Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
This is from dirt. From dirt to delish, if you don't mind me saying.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
And now you don't have to run out for fast food because you will be able to make plenty of these.
Well,